up. He's pushing John Vellante back with some combinations, and then he lets John Vellante back in.